Hi dolls, and welcome back to my channel. I'm gonna jump right into the eyes. I've already done my foundation, my concealer, and I have setting powder underneath my eye as well. And you know, I primed my eye and did my eyebrows. Now I'm just taking NYX Milk Jumbo Pencil and I'm placing it all over my lid and then blending it out with my finger. And I'm also going to put this in my inner corner and blend it out as well. Now taking my Wet n Wild I Heart Matte Palette, I'm going to take this shade right here and I'm going to use it as my transition shade. So I'm going to blend it all out and a little bit underneath my brow bone. Next, taking my Coastal Scents 88 Ultra Shimmer Eyeshadow Palette, I'm going to take the pink shade. I actually highlighted the colors with little stars so you could see what shade I'm using. And I'm going to place that on the first half of my lid and my inner corner as well. Next, I'm going to take the green shade and I'm going to place it on the second half of my lid. And I'm really going to pack on this color because this color was very, very sheer. So I had to use a lot to get the greatest color payoff. Now I'm just going back into that pink and I'm just placing it over the line of separation just to blend the two colors together. Now taking my Creative Me palette, also by Coastal Scents, I'm going to take this blue shade and I'm going to place it in the outer portion of my crease. And then once the product is mainly off my brush, I'm going to start to feather it outwards and upwards. And taking a little more of that transition shade, I'm going to use that to blend out the blue. Now I'm just packing some more of that green that was lost when I was blending out that blue shade. And I'm going back in with the blue once again just to deepen it a little bit. Now going back into the I Heart Matte palette, I'm going to take the white shade and apply it to my brow bone. Going back into the Ultra Shimmer palette, I'm going to take the Champagne shade and I'm going to place that right over that white that I just put down to give my brow bone a pop. Next, I'm going to take that blue that I used in my crease and I'm going to place it all on my lower lash line and making sure that it is connected with my crease. Now taking some more of that pink, I'm just going to put it in the first third of my lower lash line. Now taking this magenta shade from the Creative Me palette, I'm going to place that underneath the colors I just placed on the lower lash line and I'm going to keep on going into the color to intensify even more to my liking. Now I lost some of that blue, so I'm just going back into the blue shade and I'm just going to darken it. Next, I'm going to apply my eyeliner. So I'm using e.l.f. Black Cream Eyeliner to apply my eyeliner and this brush I got from AC Moore. Taking Rimmel Scandals Eyes Pencil in black, I'm just going to line my waterline and tight line as well. Now Now it's time for my lashes. I'm using Salon Perfect number 614 lashes, and I just applied them using some Black Duo glue. And while the glue is drying, I'm going to continue with the rest of my face. So taking City Color Contour Effects 1 and 2 palette, I'm going to start to contour my face. First, I'm using the second palette, and I'm using the middle shade just to contour around my forehead, more of a bronzing more than anything else. So I'm just bronzing around my forehead. And then I forgot that I didn't clean off my setting powders, so I'm just going to clean off all my setting powder that I had on my face and then continue on with the bronzing of my face. Now going into the original Contour Effects palette, I'm going to take that middle shade and really contour my cheeks. And I'm gonna take that same exact shade and use that to contour my nose. Now that my glue is dry, I'm going to apply my mascara. I'm using Maybelline's Push Up Drama Mascara just to coat my real lashes into my false lashes and also coat my bottom lashes as well. Now I'm taking Milani's Coral Cove blush, and I'm just going to place that on my cheeks. To highlight, I'm just going to use Anastasia's Starlight Illuminator, which looks like this, and place that on my highest points of my cheeks, my nose, my cupid's bow, my chin, above my eyebrows, my entire body, yes, just everywhere. Okay, now taking NYX's white liquid eyeliner, I'm just gonna start creating my freckles, just placing them randomly on my cheeks and on my nose as well. Now, when I was sure that my freckles were completely dry, I set my face using Max Fix Plus Spray. Next, moving on to the lips, I'm taking NYX's Bloom Lip Liner and lining and filling my lips. Now taking Maybelline's Color Jolt Berry Naughty Intense Lip Paint, I'm going to apply that to my lips using the brush. It actually comes with a felt tip applicator, but I'm not really too fond of felt tip applicators, so I like to use the brush instead. And let me tell you, I freaking love, love, love this color, the formula, everything about this, and I will be picking up more in the different shades. Okay, dolls, so that completes this look. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this colorful eyes and white freckle tutorial. If you guys are not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe, like, and leave comments because I like to read them. Thanks, guys. Bye.